If Susan B. Anthony were alive today, she'd say 1912 is the future.
Dr. Shaw and I worked side by side with Susan while you were still in diapers, Miss Paul.
The new suffragist is single, young, independent,
educated,
and very beautiful.
She's you.
And I knew a woman who can lead us up the mountain.
Mm-hmm. Marching shows the politician.
Show me a raise. Screw the politician.
Go ahead if you think it'll help.
We're going to be friends for life.
I won't give anything away into who we have at all.